My name is Clara Miller, and I've been with Life Center for about 2 years now. So when I was a teenager, probably about 17 or 18, I had had my first serious boyfriend. And I was kind of a rebellious teenager. I wanted to do things how I wanted to do it, to be honest. So my family, you know, they love me. They always add God's wisdom into everything, and they were truly, honestly trying to help me and lead me in that way, and I just didn't want to hear it. I was so focused on worldly things and my feelings that I wasn't willing to allow that into my life. So when I was 18, I ended up running away to New Jersey. When I was just barely 19, I ended up getting married. My family knew about it, and you know, they still loved me through everything. And then about 6 months after my marriage, it just kind of started to go downhill. We kind of partied every weekend, and I was not in the greatest influences. There was alcohol and drug use, and that really took me for a downhill ride. My ex-husband was very emotionally and verbally abusive. So I think for me, it kind of got to a point of there's no going up from here. So what's the point? 2020, I ended up getting pregnant, and I did go through a miscarriage, and it was very hard. My ex-husband was not there, and that's when things went really downhill. I was drinking a lot, and I was not going to church. I was not praying. My faith was nowhere. So one weekend, I ended up, you know, leaving my ex-husband and got into some bad situations with some people that I didn't really know. I was taken advantage of. I didn't know what to do, what to say, where to go. I was at a loss. I was staying at a friend's house, and I just remember one night after everything had happened, I just fell to my knees and I started sobbing, and I said, "Okay, God, it's time. I know you've always been there. I'm coming back." And then I packed my stuff the next day and then flew to Washington. I have been here ever since. And then just the ways that God has been working in my life are insane to me. I started coming to Life Center. I moved in with my sister, who has been an amazing help with my faith. God has been amazing through it, and I will tell you honestly, it takes dedication. You have to be willing to continue that, and it's hard to when we get so caught up in work and, you know, just life. But God has truly blessed me. I met a new man who we are married now and building our life upon God's will for us and not the world. And I do want to be very clear when I say sometimes we do struggle, because we're humans, everyone struggles. But I went through so much struggle thinking I'm not enough, no one will ever love me again. Satan putting all of that on me. I am over a year sober. I have a great relationship with my family again, and community and friends. And so God has truly blessed me, and it took me laying my life down for Him. I'm honestly shocked looking back and looking at all of the amazing things that God has done in my life. If you are willing to give your life to God, He will do amazing things for you. God is always there. He is always there. He never leaves. He is simply waiting for us to come back to Him.